Thank you. themselves.
Come commentate. What's up, stream chat?
How come Symbol didn't come?
I don't know, actually.
Is it working?
No. He thought about it. But there wasn't really a carpool. Like, we had a carpool of four already. And I don't... There wasn't really anyone else looking to go. So that might have been part of it. And I think he knew it was going to be a smaller Smash Gatoon. It's fewer gamers, as it was.
My AirPods.
You miss your AirPods? Oh yeah, you dropped them down and drained your Tony's house.
I might just go buy some new ones at Costco.
You can get Costco AirPods? Are they cheaper?
They're brand, yeah, like $150. $170. That's pretty good.
That's pretty good.
I bought mine for $300.
You can get like different brand of wireless headphones for cheaper. No? You need AirPods.
I need AirPods. It's not the same.
Yeah. It's not about the wireless headphones, though. No, it's statement. Same. The social status.
Oh, my AirPods. Oh, my wireless earbuds.
Yeah, you're right. AirPods sits different.
There's layers to these counterpicks.
There really is. I did not know Josh played Ike.
I played Ike in Smash 4.
I see. Is Ike good in Smash 4?
Nope.
He played in Ultimate.
He's pretty bad.
Is he still pretty good in Ultimate?
Yeah.
People think he's good.
It's like top two sword characters.
Top two?
Yeah.
No, he's a top two sword character.
Like non-DLC sword characters.
Okay, yeah, maybe non-DLC, because like obviously it'd be Pyro is the best, right?
But non-DLC, it's Lucina and then Ike.
Ike's better than like Cloud.
And then Roy. I think Ike is the same. I treat Ike the same way I treat Melee Fox. I play perfectly, you can't touch. You literally can't touch Ike.
Yeah, that's true.
But, like, that's why Ike loses. This is Goon, Ben.
Ben's a bit of a goon.
You see his walk?
Where is Goon?
He means business.
He's all business.
International businessman.
We went bowling last weekend.
Yeah, how's that?
Ben was so dirt nasty.
Is he actually?
He was so much better than everyone else.
Like unreal much better?
Yeah. He bowled a perfect game. 13 strikes.
No,
he didn't. He did not bowl a perfect game, but he was way better than the rest of us.
Like, a couple strikes here and there?
No, I got a couple strikes here and there.
Oh, you're nasty.
He got strikes very often.
Oh. It was that frequent.
Yeah, he is nasty. That's very good.
That sounds nasty. Unironically, I hate listening to Zelda music.
You hate Zelda music?
Yeah, it all sounds the same.
Nah. This is a great fairy film. It's a remix of it. This is a lot of good Zelda. Dude, you probably never played a Zelda game,
have you? I played Ocarina of Time.
Did you enjoy it?
It was alright. I played it as a kid.
Yeah.
It took me 2 years, off and on.
What's up? Are we gonna go get like food after?
Yeah.
Yeah. So
you don't want a pizza?
No, I'm good, thanks. Right.
I'll give you $5.
Huh?
I'll give you $5 for some pizza.
Yeah, you want pizza?
Yeah.
What do you want on your pizza?
Whatever you want.
Okay. $5. They cost $5.
They cost $5?
Where are you getting pizza from?
Wow.
Wow pizza. Maybe I should have got some pizza.
Maybe you should have got pizza.
I need to watch my weight. I don't measure my weight by like a waist scale or anything. I just measure it by how certain shirts fit. If they're starting to feel tight, I need to watch my weight a little bit.
Yeah, but if they don't?
If it feels good, then I'm good. This is one of those shirts, actually.
It feels good?
It feels very good right now, so that means I'm at a pretty decent weight. Play Ben yet? You and Ben need to play.
I'll play them after this.
The sooner Ben wins Smash Bros. Ultimate Bracket, the sooner I get to leave. What's up?
It's Ben. Oh,
no. Yeah, he's still winners, actually.
Let's go, Ben.
Yeah, he has to play Cole. Awesome. Also, yeah, like, the faster he loses,
let's go
the faster
home,
we...
man.
Let's go home, Ben. Well, he has to play Cole, so there's that. So he'll be a loser sooner.
Maybe.
Maybe. You never know.
You never know.
You can't say that on commentary, bro.
You never know.
Yeah, sorry, Lights Cloud, for letting you know that.
You never know. This set hasn't happened yet.
Hasn't
I could
happened.
Be wrong.
Could go either way.
I could be wrong.
You've been wrong before.
I've been wrong before. Actually, that's not true.
That's not true.
Remember when I... Last Arcadian we had?
It was a good Arcadian.
Yeah. I was the only person who put Ben as the winner, and he was 11th seed.
That's woke.
And guess who won?
Ben.
That's right.
Yeah, unreal levels of woke.
That is unreal levels of woke.
Ben. Yeah. Remember when I... bet on you, I put you number one on my Arcadian fantasy, despite you being 11th seed.
Yeah, I remember that.
That's woke, right?
Yeah.
So, stay woke! I don't have COVID. I actually got tested this week.
What?
I just coughed and I let you know that I don't have COVID.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. I read your diary.
Oh, you do? Yeah. You never say nothing.
I read everyone's diaries, say nothing.
I read few people's OC line diaries, to be honest.
No, no one reads mine.
You don't? Oh, you do actually write them, but yours is way down there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't scroll very far down.
It's like 3/4 down.
I don't scroll past bench tech.
That's like halfway.
Yeah.
That's just before me, actually, yeah. That's right. Jeff actually can't talk in Cool Club, right?
I don't know.
Who has the role?
I have no idea who has perms and who doesn't. There's only one person who knows that. It is this dirt nasty wolf player on your screens right now.
Do you think it'd be weird to ask him after this game?
Just during the set between games?
Yeah.
Hey, he's allowed to talk and play Cool Awesome. Do you know? Do you know off the top
what
of
role is it?
Yeah, what's the role?
It might not even be a role. I have no idea how
it might not be a role, because you can assign...
like, firms to different, like, any...
Yeah, you can just assign
role.
Them to people. So he might have gone in and manually selected who's allowed to talk and who isn't.
Boss music.
So you like this shit, but you don't like Zelda music.
Zelda music isn't boss music.
It can be.
But it's not.
The boss music usually isn't that good. Actually, some of it is.
Hey, Kaelin. Can I ask you a question? Who can all talk in Club Cool Awesome?
Come here.